They're gathering behind traps to be loaded for the schooling and official trials. Bookings 3:50. Less than 2 minutes to place your bets. Minus Tina's in trap one for John Grimes, the daughter of Tyra Big Mike and Gary Moore Express, looking for a kennel double and his three-time winner. Two is Cushlon Joey for Kevin Connolly, trained by Ger Holyan, a three-time winning son of Troopies Roddick and Paddy Regan Rage. In three is the reserve Ian Yakar, Thomas Connors, Tahar Blue, Leah. In the white jacket of trap three, and in four is Rallying Rivers for Francis Walsh, trained by Sean Stack, twice the winner of son of Lachlan Blake and Rallying Wayne. Five is Massachusetts for Tom Burke, son of Good News and Tullivan Fire, impressive winner on debut. And in six, one from one so far, well named Ross Hill George for Joe Long, this son of Barry McVick and Ross Hill Lola, wide seated and out in trap six. And they're loading, they're loading. Tina 1, Cushlon Joey 2, Tahar Blue Lee 3, Rallying Rivers 4, Massachusetts 5, and Ross Hill George at 6. Away they came, the 3 was away smartly. Tahar Blue Lee shows pace to lead from the 2 in second place. That's Cushlon Joey, who goes up on the inside of Tahar Blue Lee and takes command of the contest. Runs a little off the bend, and now Ross Hill George is looking for room on the inside. But it's Cushlon Joey in front, Ross Hill George the far side. Cushlon Joey and Ross Hill George. Ross Hill George for Joe Long on the far side. Might just have denied Cushlon Joey. Put it up to the judge for confirmation in 1932.